Was the prototype like three stacks on that CD? An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want to see me. You're the reason that I just can't concentrate. I've been trying to fix my pride, but that's just broken. That's just broken. That I'm at an all-time
Welcome to the Rebel Express Show.
I'm Erin.
I'm Brianna.
I'm Lily.
I'm Nick.
And I'm Mr. Cappelletti.
And today is day two. Sign-ups for Junior Pop Auditions for 7th and 8th graders are posted outside Mrs. Sagatine's wall. This is only for 7th and 8th graders this week.
Vocal Solo Fest students sign-ups to sing through with your partner are on Mrs. Sagatine's wall. She'll be here Wednesday and Thursday this week.
Sports Banquet is going to be June 5th at 6 p.m. Any athlete that played JV or varsity sports and their families are welcome to attend. It's going to be a nice night, have some awards, a nice meal. We're going to dress up. Dress for the occasion. I'd like to see the whole softball team there, Erin. What do you think?
Yeah.
Woo. See that? All those teams there. Great job.
Attention youth court. There will be a trip to Allegheny County Jail on May 30th from 9:15 to 1:15. Permission slips must be turned in by May 25th to Mrs. Bokens or Mrs. Tompkins.
Tweets of the day.
Tweet of the day.
All right.
That's tweet of the day.
That's not a tweet.
Those aren't tweets of the day. Great job.
Yeah.
Well, fix it, kids. We'll come back to it.
Streaming. It's not working.
Restart the IVGA and check out Cliff. We had some great tweets.
No, it's not streaming on the show. Streaming the show isn't streaming.
Okay. So we just start over.
Here, IVGA is up now.
Hang on.
All right.
Oh, great job over there on the board. Check out Cliff Karn.
Yo, check it out.
And here we go, tweet of the day. Here we go.
Thank you, the attractive one. Who would win one-on-one game of basketball, Austin or Anthony Barksdale?
Okay, we're going to get through these. Here we go. Next one.
Next one. Thank you, Mr. Morris, for your tweet. Lady Rebels go to sectionals in someplace in New York that I don't know how to pronounce.
How about Irondequoit?
Irondequoit. There you go.
Okay, great job. And thank you, Ms. Derlin. Week 5 results, only 2 weeks left before the winning team gets a pizza party. Congrats to our MIPs, Austin and Derek.
Thank you, Mr. Wild. Thank you, Alexa and Serena, for brightening my Monday with a gift.
Okay. Stay wild, Mr. Wild.
Check out Cliff Karn. Here we go, Cliff. Hey, Nick, is that your new Jeep?
Yeah, it is.
Very cool.
For sure.
Cliff, way to get after it. Nice job. Nice job. Can't wait for Mudfest and you guys. All right, we're going to roll right through that. Next.
Games tonight, Varsity Track Meet versus BR, Fillmore, Genesee Valley, Houghton Academy, SIO at BR Campus Track at 5.
Let's get those track pictures up.
We miss you, Luke. We're rooting for you. We hope you feel better.
Hey, Luke, can't wait to see you again, buddy.
Hey, Andrew Tofino was seated 6th in the 1600. He finished in 3rd place with a personal best time of 4:43, which is a big improvement from his last one, which is 4:52.
That's pretty good, kids.
Yeah, extremely good. And he is only 3 seconds away from the top seed in Class C. And Haley Kumpf was seated 7th in the 1500. She finished in 4th place with a personal best time of 1:13. And she is now the top seed in Class C for Section 5 by 10 seconds.
Great job.
Congrats. Rebels, great job, Rebels. And Hannah Birch jumped 14:10 and finished 5th in the long jump. Malachi jumped 5:10 in the high jump and finished 4th. Great job.
Congrats to the Dollar for Scholar recipients on your scholarship awards yesterday.
Do we have any Dollar for Scholar athletes here?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Dylan and Evan. Great job. Great job, guys.
At Wehrman Study Center at 3.
Today is National Vanilla Pudding Day.
I mean, should be like National Rice Pudding Day with the raisins. Isn't that better?
Yeah.
Yes.
That's delicious.
Yes. Yeah. And we'll see you next time on the Rebel Express Show.
Yo, Fidget.
Yeah!
Yo,
Fidget. Woo!
I was the knight in shining armor in your movie. Would put your lips on mine and love the aftertaste now. I'm a ghost, I call your name, you look right through me. You're the reason I'm alone and I've been trying to fix my pride, but that's just broken. Lie, and try to hide, but now you know it, that I'm at an all time. Was the prototype like three stacks on that CD? An example of the perfect candidate now. All your girlfriends say that you don't want to see me. You're the reason that I just can't concentrate.